Mary and Joseph, I will show you to your room then. Here we are. Look at that star. We get hundreds of them every night, duh. But it's a bigger star than all the others. Some stars are bigger than others. Look through here. Gosh, that is big. It says here on Google that the star is hovering above the place a new baby king is born. The star is hovering above Bethlehem. That's where King Herod's palace is. I bet he'll know where the king is being born. Some scientists have come to meet you, sir. We've discovered a star. I think stars were discovered by dinosaurs. No, but it's a big star, bigger star than all the others, above the place where a new baby king is born. And it was hovering above Bethlehem. What did you say? The star's hovering above Bethlehem, and it's a sign of a baby king being born. There's no baby king in this palace. It must be somewhere else in Bethlehem. Thank you, Herod. Guards, get my car and as many police officers as possible. We're going to follow that star. This grass tastes nice. Yeah, good stuff. Ah! Hey, how are you doing, guys? Hey, don't be afraid. I've come to tell you some good news, guys. What news? You've been invited to a party. What party? Follow the huge star and you will find a baby king born. It's not that far. It's in Bethlehem. Horn? Why did you say horn? Because of the it's the only thing I can think of that rhymes with born. Well, we'd better get going. Let's give the baby some grass as a gift. We've discovered a new baby king is to be born. That's right. What will we name it? Jesus. Ooh, it's coming, it's coming. Aww. A gift of gold for the boy. And a gift of frankincense. And a gift of grass for him to eat. Herod knows he isn't happy. We better escape quickly. Let's jump out of the window then. Oof. They must have escaped. We must search for them. Faster, faster, Joseph! Faster, faster! You'll have to use me then! So slow! Ah! Looks like we've lost them! Yes!